Building 20 was built as a temporary facility in 1943. Soon it will pass into history. But this legendary structure, MIT's Magical Incubator, won't be forgotten. During World War II, it was built to house the radiation laboratory, and it's here that MIT engineers refined the development of radar and helped win the war. Since then, an amazing assortment of laboratories, organizations, student groups, and offices has taken shelter under its wings. Many of these groups led to important and groundbreaking developments. Over the decades, Building 20 has been home to the Research Laboratory for Electronics, the Laboratory for Nuclear Science, the Acoustics Laboratory, the Department of Linguistics and Philosophy, the Undergraduate Research Opportunities Program, the Integrated Studies Program, the Solar Electric Vehicle Team, ROTC, the Tech Model Railroad Club, and many others. On March 26th and 27th, 1998, we celebrated the remarkable story of MIT's Magical Incubator. Over 250 well-wishers came to remember the accomplishments of those in Building 20, reconnect with friends, and pay their last respects.
First of all, take the opportunity to let you all know that the tradition of student hacks is still alive and well at MIT. As we walk out and take a look at Building 20, later this morning, you'll see on the facade of Building 20 a big sign that looks like a large-scale property office sign that says, deactivated.